Let's give a big Owen Hills hand. Primitive Industrialism by Open Dance. Multimedia Performance Company, Michelle Coquet, choreographer. Music by Peter Reagan, voice of L. And Requiem by Steve Gunn. Okay, now that we've gone through...
state legislature, Greg Patterson.
Well, a promotion to congressman isn't due yet, but I'm a state representative, Greg Patterson. And one thing the conservatives are not doing is we're not being proactive enough. Too often we're standing there, we're saying no more taxes, we need to cut taxes. We need to sponsor bills, we need to sponsor legislation that actually lowers income tax rates. And I've done that this year. I have a bill that will take individual income tax rates and cut them approximately 20% across the board. Now, people in this House and people in the Senate say that won't work, you can't do that. The problem is we need to tell them that their view of Arizona is the wrong view. Arizonans are tired of having their taxes go up every single year. We want them cut, and we want government to live within existing revenue. We have to do that. If I don't have enough money at the end of 2 weeks, I don't spend more money at the end of 2 weeks. In the state, what they do is they just raise your taxes at the end and say that we have a structural deficit. Well, we need to lower tax rates and tell them that we're angry. And you need to make sure to call your representatives, call your senator, and make sure they know you want your taxes lowered. Thank you.
Thank you, Greg Patterson. This next gentleman represents a lot of taxpayers throughout the state through the Arizona Federation of Taxpayers. They provide an important service in their annual ratings of legislators. He'll talk more about that later. Did we get petitions over there yet? Is anybody getting petitions over there? You are, okay. And if you aren't, come over to these tables here. We'll get you in. I want you to please welcome the head of the North Valley Taxpayers Association, Gary Fallon.
In the interest of time and the heat, I'm going to curtail what I had to say, but I'm going to keep the most important part, and that is I wanted to point out a distinct group of legislators. I'm going to refer to them as a bunch. This bunch of legislators gained their distinction based on the Arizona Capital Times 1991 legislative profile. One of the categories of this analysis measured the legislature on how they voted on tax and or fee increases. Yes, even though they didn't raise our state income tax, they found a way to get us in other places. Each senator recognized voted yes for all 28 bills being evaluated. Each representative voted yes for all 21 bills being evaluated. That means they didn't know how to say no. In other words, that they had zero no votes. So when I mentioned calling them a bunch, we're going to refer to this group as a bunch of zeros. Please don't take that name out of context. Okay, from the Senate, and These are some of your representatives here, so keep their names and remember next November. From the Senate, Leela Alston, Democrat, and I'll give district, District 20. Dave Bartlett, Democrat, 13. John Daugherty, Democrat, 9. Stan Furman, Democrat, 16. Nancy Hill, Democrat, 18. Peter Rios, Democrat, 7. From the House, and the Democrats had a monopoly on that. Well, let's see what happens in the House. From the House, Ernie Barrett and Sue Grace, home of the North Valley Taxpayers Association, District 24, both Republican. Bev Herman, Republican, 27. Jack Jewett, Republican, 12. Mark Killian, Republican, 30. Bill Mundell, Republican, 30. Gary Richardson, Republican, 27. David Schweikert, Republican, 28. You get the message, neither Democrats or Republicans are doing us any favors. Thank you very much.
Nobody by that name, man.
No black people.
No.
Okay, so that means Danny's not dead.
That means he's still living.
Yeah. He's in one of them households. I think if he drove him.
Somebody shot him?
Yeah, he got shot down off 13th.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Check with the cops. They would know about it before we would.
Well, you know, it looked like to me the body would come here though, wouldn't it?
No, they have the red tag first.
They have the red tag?
Yeah, they
You mean he could still be in the hospital?
Yeah.
Not been, I think they say he was shot around 11:30, 12 o'clock last night.
No, he could be in a hospital and
could
still be alive.
He could not be dead right now, right?
He could be, and then the police would investigate the case. They'd red tag it and send it here. They know about it before we know. So we don't go out to the scene like this, like you see on TV, medical exam, we go out to the scene, pick up a body, they bring the bodies to us.
You don't go to any scenes? No scenes?
No scenes.
How long you been working?
2 years.
So you was here with Jeffrey Dawes?
Mm-hmm.
You see where they brought in that young Jeffrey Dawes for?
Yeah.
Okay, Jess.
All right, brother man.
Hey, say hello to Melody Lounge.
Hello, Melody Lounge. This is my domain.
See you later, Jess.
All right, brother. Take care.
All right.
Listen to me, brother. You got to love one another. Listen to me, brother. You got to love one another. Love is 30 years or more. It's his journey, got to go. A breath to touch, a hand to hold. But now the devil leave us in the cold. Listen to me, brother. We got to love one another. I like to see you dancing and everything's all right. Everything's all right.
Time time. It's time to heal the earth, it's time. It's time. It's time. It's time to clear the air, it's time. It's time. Achieving this feeling of unity among us here on planet Earth, brothers and sisters. Said black man, white man, yellow man, red, brown man, blue man, ball head, chin. Higher man say, live up, yeah. Don't give up.
Hello, Elizabeth.
They're right there by the soundboard. You can talk to Arthur, Mr. Director, Rochelle, where she pops back in. The seat, she has disappeared right now.
Oh, you're supposed to be giving out fire, man.
Just a while. We have schedules.
I've worked this audience.
Let you know where the band's going to be playing. Future
Charlene has worked this audience.
What did the lady tell you? Get your video camera clean.
Whatever she says, she can say it. That's Michelle, so, you know, hey. We need to work this audience here, won't you?
No, I'm going to work.
Come on, work the audience. Come on, get you while you're walking. Show everybody what you do. Come on.
You're fine.
Come on.
You do it.
So you're going to sit. All right. So you're sitting on it. Huh? All right.
Turn this mic down.
I'll work it all day tomorrow.
Here, videotape me now. Come on.
Grab me out here.
Check, 1, 2. That's better.
Here.
Get him.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is what they're paying the money, you know. They don't want to get a job to black folks, so they pay it to people that just sit around and not do the job. They ain't got this alley blocked. Yeah. I mean, they got the alley all blocked.
Okay. We're gonna unload them chairs, Chairman. Chairman, I mean, this is what makes you feel good when you work hard. It's gonna be all right. But you know, the work got to be taken care of.
Yeah, bring them out, man. We're gonna pump them out.
Church. Okay, we want all them tables out of there, Chairman. Every one got to come out. You do want your little spot to be looking good, don't you? All right, then. All right, why don't you just hold right there?
No, you don't own a snake. That's
yeah,
right.
We got a big gig tomorrow from 12 to 8 downtown at the Cultural Center. If you guys are making me glad to see you, okay? Video and everything. Smooth talk.
Wait,
So what would it look like now? I think we better hold on now.
Okay, let's do that. Of the love that you don't even have to be with this person, but
excited.
For some reason, something about him
and the ship
or her
may wander
comes through with the skin, and it goes beyond that.
You see, Jean right there. Jean,
Jean man right here.
I like Jean.
He taught me a lot. I've only known him for months, but you know what? This man is a real true soldier, and he is a disciple of God, and we are a part of him, and he's one of us, and you're special. You're special being here. I'm special being here because this is a blessed house.
If you can see it, so many people being in this house.
And the people that come here are only here because they know they have real, true love from the Master, Jehovah, Jah, and peace.
You are good and, when you walk to your goal.
Yes, your father died. I'm not sorry he died. I think he died. You were not there, but
go not backward.
He... in his physical body, he's dead. But you know what? You know what he did? He died, and he sent you his love all the way across the seas, all through the vibes of his body and his soul, his spirit. And he's still working on you. Now he showed you the people that you thought were are not. Those that you thought were not are. Now you find the truth. Your daddy had to die to do it. He's still here. And he can live on through you, through all of us. Just think about it. That touches me, you know? That's love.
But it is proof, I mean, these guys, they claim the leaders, community leaders.
They prove they are not. Community leaders are put here through the government. They are given the media. They are given status in society because, you know why? They work with them to get notoriety for their name in their physical body. They do not deal with a true sense of being and a true sense of connection with the umbilical cord from my belly to yours. Just for love. They don't work with that. And if you don't work with that, you don't have it. It takes some of us something big in our physical life to show us that that's the way it is. But when it happens, it's devastating, yes. But it's nice because the burden is lifted. All this time I thought this, but in fact it was this. You know, it's like your dad had this to die. You know, he's still here. He's working through you to give you, you know, the letters. Everything that's been happening to you. And I know when you go home every night, you think about all of this. And you can go through your mind and you can say to yourself, all these people I thought were for me are not for me. But all the people I thought were against me are for me. He said, let me show you, Miami, where the real love is. Let me show you, Miami. Wake up. I had to do this to do it. It took this much. You had to get off of that work you were on just for a minute, and I'm going to show you the truth. And now together we can work. Me through you, you through me. You know, he's not dead. He's just alive. And he's working through you now, Miami.
Hello. See, the thing is, invisible. That's the education you want to write.
Oh, yeah.
I graduated. I got my PhD right here.
Matter of fact, you got it like shock. That's the best way to get it. You get shocked through the system.
So I got a question.
What?
I got a question. All these people are born in this country.
The mountains and the forests and the seas can find their prayer in your heart. And if you but listen to
God leaders and all that, what the message they want. I want a message. Because I'm going back to Africa.
It is good for you.
They're going to ask me.
What it was like here?
The desire. Yeah.
What are you going to tell him? What do you feel right now? What do you see? Okay, my brother is going to ask me, what was America like? What was my own black people like, descendants of my world? What were they like? What are you going to say? Just from now, from what before your father died.
No. From now, see, right now what we were talking about,
you're going to take a bottle home.
I got it hand delivered this morning. See, what I'm saying, the point is, what I'm talking about is.